everyone, it's me, Charlotte Anne here, and this is Abigail Altman.
That's not how I talk.
Oh no.
Hi everyone, and welcome back to my channel.
We're going to be doing our 2021 wrapped. We did it last
Spotify
year.
Spotify
wrapped. Yeah, they know.
We did this last year.
Yeah.
And I'm pretty sure last year I was like, I feel like I made this video up, but I also feel like I didn't. But I've never actually seen anyone do it.
No. Neither.
So, you loved it last year. We're back for a second year. If you didn't watch last year's one, leave a link down below. And basically, it's a video where we
judge each other.
React?
Yeah.
To our Spotify wrapped up. So, me and Abs share a Spotify, I pay for it.
I support the business.
Obviously we have very different music taste.
I have actually peeked a little bit
at
the Wrapped, and I've only seen the first three songs, and so far it's mostly just your style.
So there is a few songs that we like together. Like we love Ariana Grande, we love Doja, Olivia Rodrigo.
Yeah.
So there are some in there that will be both of ours. I'm sure there's some in there that will just be yours and just mine. So
most of yours is just like you're a roadman rap girl.
I'm either roadman rap girl or I'm like Baddie Showtown.
Baby. Yeah.
Hamilton, Grease.
Literally. And I'm just here like
she's either emo, rock. Or shows.
Or shows, yeah.
So, we're just gonna hit shuffle. Hit shuffle. It's Britney, bitch. Okay.
I'm surprised this is on.
This is you.
I love Britney.
Do you?
Yeah. And I just wanna dance with you. This is mostly when the time I wanted to be a stripper. I still do. I'm literally 16.
You've always wanted to be a stripper, though.
You really don't listen to this song.
I know the song, yeah, but I don't like listen to it.
It's my like, wake-up song.
No, stripper mood.
Yeah. A 3-2-1 next.
You can do, honey.
Bit of Olivia Rodrigo. I don't think I've ever heard this song.
What?
No.
I was listening to an album on repeat. I wore makeup when we dated, cause I thought you'd like me more. If I looked like the other prom queens, I know that you loved before. She is one of the best female artists at the moment.
Yeah.
Like, she writes her own songs, and like, they are bombs.
Yeah, true.
Her voice is beautiful. But she's clearly very hung up on her ex. Like, I think she's just killed it this year.
I agree with
like,
you.
Like, we didn't even know who she was last year, did we? Yeah. Did she even exist?
No, I did actually know who she was. Because she was in Disney Channel stuff.
No way.
She was in Disney Channel stuff.
Okay.
So that's why I was like, oh, it's her.
Found someone who
the only reason why this is in one of the top is because I'm literally doing a show to this.
This is divorce. Beheaded.
This is me.
Sorry, this is me.
Divorce.
When is your show?
In January.
You need to tell me when the date is so we can watch it.
Anyway,
so that's a show from a song from Six.
Yeah.
Which Abigail's performing.
Well, I'm not performing the whole thing. I'm performing.
Well, no, it's not one woman's show. Who are you, Catherine Tate?
Catherine Tate. No.
She's a comedian.
My name's Catherine.
Catherine Aragon.
Ich bin Anna of Cleves. Anna of Cleves.
Ich bin.
Yeah. Ich bin Anna of Cleves, ja. Because she's German. Oh. Ich bin means my name is.
Ah. Oh.
This is you.
So, Keanu Leed had my heart for the first, like.
Why does she not? Like, she still does?
For the first like 2 months, I listened to her album from start to finish.
You still
every time I got in the car. Her voice is beautiful. She is an amazing singer.
I don't listen to her, but you know, I like one song of hers.
What's that?
I don't remember
it. If you haven't listened to Keanu Leed,
listen.
Listen.
She's got.
I like the one where he's like, My daddy's crazy or something like that.
Deal with it. Oh. Is this 1 minute after shit?
I need a man, need a puppy. Allergic to you every time you touch me. Emotional maturity for dummies. I don't have the time to pretend you're funny. I'm back, I'm better. I put the dirty brain, you got me in a blender. I drew a dick on all your sweatshirts. I hate you so much right now. Deal with it.
That was me. This is you as well. This is mostly just you. Oh, some. Oh. Is this
1776? New York City.
Pardon me. Are you Aaron Burr, sir? Well, that depends. Who's asking? Oh, well, sure, sir.
Hamilton, I'm at your service, sir.
I have been looking for you. I'm getting nervous, sir.
I heard your name, the Princeton.
Anyways, that's from Hamilton, which is literally one of my favorite movies ever. If you haven't watched Hamilton the musical, you need to watch it. It was like 4 hours long, and me and Abs sat there. I said to Abs, I was like, I've watched this musical and I really think you're gonna love it. And we watched it, and you did love it, didn't you?
I did, and I still do.
It was amazing. Have you watched In the Heights?
No, but I have been doing a dance at age.
So I've been
in the house.
Vanessa, you've been shaking your ass for like half of the night. It's real nice. I've borrowed the DVD. Me and Josh are gonna watch it today, but I really feel like you'll love it.
I will.
So we need to watch it. Oh, the queen
this
herself.
Is probably a bit of me and you. Love Lizzo.
I'm cute. Oh, baby.
I think
Lizzo's a queen.
Mirror, mirror on the wall. Don't say because I'm not cute or baby.
Yes,
we love Lizzo.
She's just
amazing.
You don't have to stop it every time I speak. She just has the energy,
self-confidence,
self-love and attitude that every woman should have.
Indeed, indeed, I love
like,
her.
Next one. Wait. I'm not the baddest bitch you lied. Oh. This is.
I tried to burp, but I just went back.
This is joint.
And I never try suicide.
Pussy power venom. More Hamilton.
This is just made for you.
You say.
Price of my life,
not a price that you're willing to pay.
You cry
in your tea,
but you howl in the sea when you see me go by. Why so sad? Remember we met.
Oh my god! That is the best thing.
Orphan, son of a whore and a Scotsman, dropped in the middle of a forgotten spot in the Caribbean. Why is the wrap top this year just all
It's just mostly you. I guess I'm not listening to that many songs.
This is both of us.
I don't even think I have this on my playlist. No, I don't.
Woman. 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 Let me be a woman. Woman, woman, woman. I can be a woman. Oh.
Alright.
I kinda wanna throw my phone across the room. Good to be true.
With a paper white teeth and perfect body.
Okay.
Beauty's not my lack, but it feels like that weight is on my back,
and I can't let it go.
Comparison is killing me slowly.
You showed me this year, and I fell in love with it.
It's an amazing song. I'm surprised you'd never heard it before.
Yeah. I remember when you showed me it, and I was like, wow.
Beautiful, amazing.
Bit of Ariana Grande.
The man of the party, saying hi to everybody. I'm sorry, it's bloody walk into my car. If I go alone, I'm not gonna make it very far. Happy for the love and all of the above, but if I'm being honest, I'll admit the way too much. I can't fake another smile, I can't fake like I'm alright. Ooh,
Oh, Kiana, my baby.
She's just gonna be like throughout all of us.
I just took a peek on the next song and I'm excited. It's a me song.
Next song.
Go for it.
I saw through with the shit for the strong will.
You love Eminem.
I
love Eminem.
At a very young age. And I will have a swearing problem. Link, link, I say, say. Knock, knock, like the devil in.
They're gonna taste my venom.
Amen.
Just came back from
London. Send my name.
No shit, we're gonna need vibrations.
You are a roadman.
I'm gonna need vibranium. I got stainless steel, I got platinum. I got gold and I got titanium. I got gold and I got titanium. I got white gold and I came in proper.
When this song came out, I was listening to it on repeat. So I was just there like, I got a man.
Huh?
I want you.
Album.
Amazing.
Fucking killed it this year. Me and Apple said, when Doja comes, we will be
When Doja comes
to the UK,
we will be there. You'll see us in the crowd.
No matter how much money the tickets are, we will be there.
I can pay £60. I can't stop and look the other way. Do I see a little bit of...
I actually liked this when you showed me this earlier, so it's alright.
Makes me feel some type of way. It's just this one part where... Yeah, it's great.
I like it.
This is
what? There's no way. This is you.
Starting me trying to sing it though. It's me
you can. Go. Now's your time to shine.
Finally, I can see you crystal clear. I don't know the fucking words. You might want to turn it up. See,
Abs can actually sing really well.
Thinking that we almost had it all. The stars of your love leave me breathless. I can't help feeling we could have had it all.
And that's me. You have.
What is wrong with you?
I said I was obsessed with her for the first like 2 months of the year.
Do you think we'll get a parking ticket?
No. I'm so tired of the same old. I ain't got time for your lame old. No, I still got none for you. King size bed with a queen in it.
Yeah,
I'm
babe.
So good, I'm dreaming it.
Ooh. Yeah! Go on! Queen! Woo! Woo! Remix time is Abigail Hartman!
Did you get a message?
I need to know.
Yeah! That really sounded like her.
Yeah!
Wondering what it's like. Wondering what it's like.
Yeah.
Can I look through the playlist?
Yeah, I've looked a little bit and I'm like, most of them are you. Oh.
Yeah.
This is a great song. I'm glad it's in this.
I've been holding my breath. I've been counting to 10. I was something you said. I've been rolling back tears while you're throwing back beers. I'm numb in bed. You know why I'm afraid of change. Guess that's why I stay the same. So tell me to leave, I'll pack my bags, get on the road. You've been waiting so long, I'm trying to answer your calls. I knew I shouldn't have had you waiting at all. I've been so busy, but I've been thinking about what I wanna do to you.
This is just most. This is me.
This made me laugh that I saw this on there. No.
What, do you know this song?
No.
Say he's so sweet, I don't wanna lick the rapper. So I let them lick the rapper.
Oh, obviously I know this song.
How do you know this?
Everyone knows this song. It just made me laugh that it was on the wrapped up.
Yeah, it's because I've been like, Charlie Oliver.
In the club.
This song is beautiful.
Trying to hold myself together so that no one ever sees me fall apart. I'm so scared of happy endings that I never want to let the story start.
See, I love soppy songs.
Cause you betrayed me,
Lady Leisha.
I've never heard this song.
It's new. And it's on the wrapped already?
Did you add this from the
wrap? No, this was on last year. Like, it's from 2021.
Yeah, but is it on our wrap?
Yes. How have you not heard this?
Not anymore.
No. Do you want me to skip it to Leisha? Me and Abs love Lady Leisha.
No time for tears. I could have shed it a whole time for tears. I've been doing this
long time for years.
Bad energy that
don't persevere.
Yeah, tell a boy, move for me. You're not there. You're just getting
jewelry.
But I swear, that's
like,
you
love
always,
this song.
You always play this song. I really don't like it. Most of this is just all you.
Too late, you don't give a
fuck.
You seem like someone I could pick a fight with and dance all night with. I know you like me the way I am.
No. This is me.
Where did you get your dance from, I wonder?
Everybody look at me. I walk in the door and start
okay.
You might think I'm crazy, the way I've been craving. If I put it quite plainly, just give me them babies.
So what you doing tonight? We gotta go through all the playlists.
I call it bad just today. You hit me with a call to your play.
You chillin' out to fuck with me tonight. Looking at the
table, all I see is beautiful. It's the fact that he's dancing. Baby, you on Satan. Love it. Right. Go on.
Cocaine and drinking with your friends. You live in the dark, boy, I cannot pretend. I'm not faced, I'm in
the sun's going down, you can see.
I know.
Call me when you want.
Call me when you need. Call me when you want.
On to pieces, swimming in the deep end, trying to find my way back to you, cause I need a little bit of love, a little bit of love, a little bit of love.
Lately I've been counting stars.
You ready?
That my best friend, she a real bad bitch. On the dance floor, she had 2-3 drinks, so she's twerking. She throw down, come back in. That's my best friend. She a real bad bitch, got her own car. She don't need no lift. No, my girl gon' tip. She throw down, come back in. Beep beep. Is that my bestie in a taxi?
In a print, she pretty.
X and X all feel complicated, yeah.
She gon' kill it.
Yes.
Stick to your style.
Those texts have been sent to yours, but you'll never say it, yeah. Now you're in the backseat of a black car going home, and she asked me, is it wrong if I come up with you a broke drunk on the elevator when I kiss you for the first in New York City? I swear to God, I'll never fall in love.
Anyways.
Then you showed up.
Daily affirmations, bitch.
I am healthy, I am wealthy, I am rich, I am that bitch. I am gonna go get that bag, and I am not gonna take your shit.
I hope that things don't change, cause I love it this way.
I pray that
these feelings don't fade. You come into my life, and I need you to stay. Cause I'm feeling some type of way. So baby, would you roll with me? Baby, would you ride for me? Baby, would you
finish it on the love?
Baby, would you
I could go through some things.
What should we do, Twimmer?
Yeah. This song was on repeat for me. God knows.
This is both of us. One more song. Go for it, last one. I've never heard this.
Oh, such a great song. You know, Friends?
Mm-hmm.
Ross and Rachel, first time to have sex.
Yes.
This is a song in the background and I love it. Such a magical moment. Wish it was me. With who though?
Ross? Rachel? Hit me up, baby girl!
Next song?
That's it, honey.
Oh, you sure?
She's not singing that in a lot of her songs.
You found a new girl and it only took a couple weeks. Remember when you said that you wanted to give me the world? Good for you, I guess you're cheating on yourself. I guess that therapist I found for you should really help. Now you can be a better man for your brand new girl. Good for you, you look happy and healthy. Not me, if you ever care to ask. God knows you, you're doing all that was on me. Baby, don't I wish that I could do that.
Girls. That is the end of the Spotify rap.
You should do my intro. Hello, girls and guys, and nobody.
Welcome back to my channel.
Welcome back to my channel. This is my channel.
Peace out.
We have a half an hour.
Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video.
I hope you don't.
And we will see you in the next one.
Bye, dickheads. Bye. I love you. Follow my Twitch.